Here it is, the final question. It's about the game Punch-Out. Did you notice the copyright year? 1987. That's when this game was originally released. It's an important part for the question later. So, while creating this video, I tried playing through this game to the last character. It's not Mike Tyson on this version. And during the journey, passcodes are presented. It looks like this game takes place in New York City. That's the Statue of Liberty. And there's a passcode. Here's the same scene at night. And there's another passcode. The trivia question here is about the third scene. After beating Super Macho Man, the game shows a newspaper. The code is shown at the bottom right. However, there's a date at the top. It says April 1st. Interesting. The year has been obscured. What was the year on the newspaper? The game launched in 1987. Is that also the year on the newspaper? Yet, the game didn't launch until later that year, after April 1st. Would the newspaper be dated in the past or the future? Is the year 1988 instead? That's the question. Is the date in the past 1987 or is the date in the future 1988? Which is still technically in the past. But that's the future from the game's launch date. Yet this game doesn't include Mike Tyson, which means either date would also be in the past. Whatever, you get the idea. Is it 1987 or 1988?